Hey there! Before we jump into today's video, make sure you hit that subscribe button and turn on the bell so you never miss a lesson. You're watching Topictrick, where we break down tech topics into simple, easy-to-follow tutorials. If you're curious about REXX programming or want to get a solid start with mainframe scripting, you're in the right place. Let's get started. So what's REXX all about? REXX stands for REstructured Extended EXecutor. Yeah, the name sounds a bit fancy, but the idea behind it is actually pretty straightforward. It's a scripting language that was designed to be easy to learn, easy to read, and powerful enough to handle complex tasks. Whether you're an absolute beginner or someone with experience, REXX doesn't make you fight the syntax. It just lets you get things done. Now, a quick bit of history. REXX was developed back in the late 1970s by Mike Kalishaw, an engineer at IBM. He built it originally for the VMCMS operating system. And from there, it made its way into other IBM systems like MVS and TSO. Over time, it earned its place in the mainframe world. And honestly, it stuck around for some really good reasons. So why did people like it so much? Well, REXX is super readable. The code almost looks like plain English. You can do things like string manipulation, write clean logic with if-else statements, and handle errors, all without needing a computer science degree. It supports structured programming, and it's just really flexible. You want to automate something on a mainframe? REXX has your back. Now, here's something interesting. Despite being over 40 years old, REXX is still going strong on mainframes today. Why? Because it works. It's reliable, stable, and already built into so many enterprise systems. Banks, insurance companies, government agencies, they all still use REXX scripts to keep things running smoothly behind the scenes. And because it's been tested and trusted for decades, it's still the go-to tool in many critical environments. So, what about the future of REXX? Well, REXX probably isn't going to show up in the latest mobile app or web framework, but it's not going anywhere either. As long as mainframes are powering core business systems, and they still are, REXX will remain relevant. In fact, with fewer people learning mainframe skills these days, knowing REXX can actually give you an edge in certain job markets. So whether you're here to upskill, fill a gap in your team, or just explore something new, learning REXX is still worth your time. That's our introduction to the world of REXX. In the next videos, we'll walk you through everything, from the basics of writing your first script to more advanced automation and logic. If you found this helpful, give it a thumbs up, leave a comment if you've got questions, and most importantly, subscribe to Topictrick so you don't miss out on what's coming next. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.